So as we look back in our history, you will see that the world has been defined by a few brave individuals who challenged the status quo. They chose to go where no one had gone before. They chose to be fearless. And in so doing, they changed the world forever. Now, the same principle of being fearless should also be applied by each of us. And you will not achieve greatness if you will let fear hold you back.
This is my challenge to all of you today, to probe at the adjacent possible. Look not upon the world as it is, but upon how it could be.
Our fearless outlook compels us to view the advantage of AI.
That elusive future is here, and it's happening now.
So it's time to let go of those fears and face the future. Be fearless and plunge boldly into the digital era.
Again, thank you very much. Be fearless. Maraming salamat po.
To all of you, our digital partners, mabuhay. Cheers.